deployed in industries such as oil and gas, power generation, chemicals, food and beverage, water and wastewater, and metals and mining. Implementing mobile operator rounds is an important step for manufacturers to take as part of their overall digital transformation journey. Mobile operator rounds helps manufacturers create a real-time information and control loop across asset and operations life cycles to aid in regulatory compliance, accelerate new operator training, and help drive a culture of safety across enterprise operations. With the intuitive user interface, new operators can accelerate their training and get up to speed faster on maintenance procedures. Mobile operator rounds works online through a wireless network or offline when Wi-Fi is unavailable. With multiple languages supported, mobile operator rounds are an ideal fit for organizations operating in multiple regions. For example, this demo is running in Dutch. Field technicians use a personal or group-based account login to access their handheld device and immediately receive their scheduled procedures for maintenance activities. During each maintenance task, the operator can add a note or attach a photo of equipment to document asset status. If a value is out of range, operators can access additional maintenance procedures to troubleshoot and resolve problems before they escalate. Attachments such as manuals and images are available through the mobile interface to assist the operator. For example, instructions on how to change a filter can be viewed as a PDF or as images. The navigation view can be used anytime so operators can see where they're at in a given procedure, what has been done, and what's left. If configured, operators can also choose their own sequence with the navigation tree. At every task, the history is shown as a table or as a trend graph. Operators and maintenance technicians are a priceless source of information on asset health. And, together with mobile operator rounds, can help manufacturers improve their overall equipment effectiveness, or OEE, streamline regulatory compliance, and increase safety. The system makes data collected during operator rounds instantly accessible to other software applications as part of an overall asset performance management solution. Operators can manually enter data and have it sent to other applications. Mobile operator rounds integrates easily with predictive asset analytics software to catch equipment failure long before it occurs. A virtual logbook is also available. This can be used for shift takeover messages, such as which procedures are still open from the previous shift. Speech recognition is also supported for easily entering notes on the go. On the desktop, procedures are easily created with the drag-and-drop Procedure Builder interface. Intelligent tasks can be created as numeric, free text, or lists. Advanced calculations can also be stored and used by operators such as pressure before, pressure after, and differential pressure, as well as complex calculations such as if an entered value deviates over 10% from the average last 20 values, and today is Thursday, and it is over 30 days, then fire extinguishers should be checked. By default, the interface shows one task at a time. With the easy procedure builder, multiple tasks can also be configured to be shown at the same time. For example, if an asset like a pump is switched off, irrelevant tasks can be skipped in the procedure using the equipment status parameter. Built-in cameras on mobile devices can be used as a barcode scanner to jump to pull-up tasks specific to the scanned asset. Or for regulatory audit logging, tasks can be locked and only executed if the barcode or RFID of a specific asset is scanned. Bluetooth sensors for temperature and vibration can automatically input their values directly into the mobile operator rounds interface. With the collected data, supervisors can create advanced reports showing important information such as which completed procedures have non-conformities and with what severity level? How many times did oil leakage occur last year? Or high bearing temperatures? Which items are excessively out of scope? Reports can be automatically emailed to the right personnel. Mobile operator rounds exception-based web reports keep everyone on the team up to speed on the current state of plant operations, increasing situational awareness from the shop floor to the top floor. Mobile operator rounds reduces risk by equipping field workers with the information they need to make tough decisions on the spot. Putting details like operations and maintenance procedures, equipment diagrams, and operating history in the right hands at the right time, no matter the application, improves availability, productivity, safety, and compliance to drive increased value across the enterprise's digital value chain.